Okay, so after looking at the two types of bead media, there are other types of media that's used for clarification, like sand. Now, sand filters oftentimes will require a tremendous amount of horsepower to push water through that sand. And sand filters will typically biofoul in recirculating aquaculture systems or systems that are heavily loaded with fish waste, or animal waste in general. So we say that these beads are immune to biofouling, will not biofoul, and they are resistant to clogging and channeling. With the proper maintenance, they'll never do that. Okay? So when we think about these beads over or compared with sand, the beads have a lifespan of 2,500 years, so we won't be replacing these. Never need to change them out, never need to replace them. And these beads, when utilized in a bead filter, you backwash, you can lose as little as 10% in our propeller bead filters when compared with backwashing with a traditional sand filter for clarification, or less than 1% water loss with the polygeyser filters when compared with a typical clarification unit, okay? So, extremely important today that we conserve our water resources, and there's really no better way to do that than with the AST bead filter, all right? So, I think what we need to do now is we need to take a look at some beads that are actually in operation. And why don't we do that here? If we can zoom in here, this is the Endurance 4000. If you look closely, these are enhanced nitrification beads. That's an EN media. Now this EN media, you can tell by the color of the beads that these are lightly loaded. So we call this a light load or a light grow out application. So this is a bait fish system, light feed load, and that nice yellow color, not white, remember, this is a brand new bead. This is an acclimated bead. But this is acclimated under light conditions. Okay, so these beads are under heavy load conditions. So this is a heavy grow out where we're feeding pretty heavily. So notice the darker brown color. Now that's your biofilm. And biofilm is doing that all important job of nitrification. Okay? That's the way that we get these filters to maintain optimal water quality conditions in these recirculating aquaculture systems. So if your beads look like this, that's great. That means that you are feeding heavy and you're backwashing at the appropriate interval. So our manuals are real specific about how many times you need to backwash per day based on how much feed is going into your tank or pond. All right? So stay tuned for more videos.